Here we Zoc. It's always good when we get Zoc on the mic. Hey Zoc, huge win the other day, the FFA Cup. The boys would have been absolutely pumped. What was the energy like in the change rooms before we got out tonight against Gully?
The energy by the players has been brilliant, I reckon, for the past month. Even though we lost to Bentley 1-0 away at Bentley, real quality there. We should have got a result. We draw here against Heidelberg, but I think that game we should have won comfortably. And going into the cup game, we slowed the first 15 minutes, but credit to the boys. There's a lot of energy around this change room at the minute. I'll tell you what, this team's a good team. This Avondale team this year is a very good team. And I've got to give the boys credit because it's been a massive week for the club. Making the FFA Cup last 32 and now coming here and dominating against Green Gully. It's been an amazing week.
Zoc, yeah, I love it. The smiles, you can see the happiness coming off here. Good team with great vibes at the moment. This game was relatively comfortable for us. It ended up 3-0, but the reason for that is two red cards. Coaches, you know, you guys are seeing completely different things to the players on the field. What happened with those two red cards? What happened in your mind, you and Barbs? What were you thinking? How did we change the game up? What happened from a tactical perspective?
No, I think you got it wrong, Dimitri. I think there's only one red card.
Did I say two? I meant 2-0. Sorry, one red card. What was I saying two for?
No, I just think, I mean, in the end, the red card might have changed the game a little bit, you know what I mean? But I think, you know what I mean, in first half, I think we had some clear chances and, you know what I mean, they didn't really hurt us this year. And it's the first time Avondale's really done the double on Green Gully. Before the first round, Avondale never beaten Green Gully. And then I think this year we've done the double on them. And, you know, I think we've done it convincingly too.
Yeah, nice.
We go ahead now. Pretty much the top three teams are pretty far ahead of the pack now. A few wins away from Gully anyway. Do you see any of the other teams in the NPL catching up to Bentley, ourselves and Heidelberg at the moment?
Yeah, I still think there's 12 games to go, Dimitri. We can't.
Come on, Zoc. Come on, look. Nah, look at the way we're playing. Look at the way other teams are playing. Don't be all diplomatic about it. Let's be honest. When we go out on the park, or even the way Heidelberg do it, or the way Bentley do it, and all the other teams you play, is anyone going to get close to these top three teams?
I still think there's a lot to play for. There's still another 36 points. There's 12 games to go, and anything can happen. Like I said, even early on in the season, I'm not going to give you much, Dimitri.
I feel like Zoc, mate. If the camera wasn't here, you'd be saying something else.
No, honestly, like I said, I'll pull the boys in after the game in a huddle there, and I just think a lot of teams still don't give us enough respect. Yeah, no. But I just think this group here is a special group, and mate, we play Green Gully round one, and we made five changes from the starting lineup. We had Shepherd, Archibald, Katabian, Jacoby, and Germano. We had five players out at the start of the first game against Gully. And we still play good football. Like I said, there's a lot of teams don't give us enough credit, but you know what? We'll just keep knuckling down. There's another 12 games to go, and we'll take it to teams. We're not scared to take it to teams, and like I said, there's a long way to go, but this team's a special team.
Yeah, beautiful. Zoc, congratulations on another awesome win. Anything going to change this week for preparation for next week's game?
Oh, we're going to have a light session tomorrow. I think we're playing Kingston next Saturday at Kingston, and we'll just train Tuesday and Thursday because the boys, like I said, it's hard. Semi-professionals training to play three games in 7 days is a massive week for the club, and I'm just so proud of everyone at the club and especially the players. Like I said, I'll say it again, this is a special group.
Sorry, just before we go, Zocchi, Alves scores two goals. You took him off. What are you doing to the poor kid? Let him get the hat-trick. Why?
I think he had a chance in the second half, Dimitri, to score a hat-trick. I think he missed it. But at the same time, we didn't want to take Elvis. He was brilliant. His two goals was top draw. And I just think at the same time, he's the one that wanted to come off. We weren't going to take him off. So, I'm very proud of the boys. And you can see it. You know what I mean? I'm actually stoked.
Great. Beautiful. Zoc, thank you so much. Congrats again.
Thanks, Dimitri.